Mabuhay Philippines! Kumusta guys? Hope everyone is well. Baby Bella, Papi Mirko, and Mommy behind the camera. Yes.
She wants to vlog this.
That's right. Tell everyone. Today guys, we are going to answer to some of the questions and comments that we saw in our channel. Because also, you are starting to be so many guys. We are so happy. And but many of you guys don't know us yet. So this will be a great way to know us better, right? Yes. Let's start our day. We are an Italian-Filipina family living here in Puerto Princesa, Palawan. Right, baby? And this is our humble home. It's a newly home. It's not yet finished, actually. There are some things that should be finished. And we have some problem. But everything will be fixed, right, baby? And we will make it our beautiful home. One of the first things that we want to address is that some people, just because I'm foreigner, think that we have a lot of money. But is that not the case? We are actually a humble family living here in Palawan, and as everyone have struggling right now, right, baby? And of course,
we are also affected.
Yes, say, we are affected by this pandemic. If you are new in our channel, you don't know, but a few years ago we chose to stop to work in corporate work and to change our life. We start to don't focus anymore on the money that we could get, but we choose to focus instead in to have a happier life. Independently of how much money we could get monthly, but we choose to change the lifestyle, we choose to be happy and to follow our dream. Instead of working in the big city of Manila, working for some company, earning money and just spend almost all your life in front of a laptop working for other people, we stop and we choose to start to travel. And when we left our work, we was scared, full of concern, but it's in that exact moment that our life changed. Instead of focus on this money, we focus on this. Put up with changes. Come pick me up cause I just wanna see the light. I wanna be weightless. Teach me to fly, I won't be coming down.
Hello, hello,
yes! I just see her face where money are not all what you need. With this, you cannot buy happiness. Money was invented just to make easier the transaction and exchanges of services and goods. And for someone, later on, money became an instrument of political control. And yes, money are needed for buy food, clothes, shoes, beautiful house, beautiful cars, and everything you need, because it's this that the society nowadays is based on. But it's not everything you need. It's really not everything what you need. You could be a millionaire, but deep inside, really unhappy. And it's for this reason that we stop to think about the money and think instead about the relationship. First in our relationship, focusing on what we like and what we love to do together. And then we try to surround ourselves with people that have our same value. Happiness, loyalty, and respect come first than money. And with this pandemic that changed the life of everyone, included us, because we cannot travel much anymore, and also because now baby Bella is with us, we have learned new things, new lessons, and also we understood with who it's worth it to spend time to. It's better have less money and be respected and be surrounded with people that give you joy and happiness, instead of having a lot of money, but surround yourself with people that doesn't deserve your time and will actually grab you down. In this past year are come out the true color of some people that was surrounding us, and turn out that was around us only for taking us money or taking us and wasting our time that was not worth it to spend with. And here I want to answer to a specific comment that we received in one of our previous videos, because if you saw our videos lately, there is a man that is Cuyalino that is helping us now. And one of these comments was saying that I hope that you paid at least $500 this man. $500 in conversion of Philippine pesos is 25,000 pesos. It's a really huge amount of money. There is the pandemic here in Palawan. Everything is blocked. There is no tourism. So everyone is really struggling. And thinking that somebody can put online that you should pay that much money a person only because probably I'm foreigner, or because people think that our family is rich and we should pay that money, it sounds crazy. For sure, and I would believe that that comment was a bully comment or just out of sarcasm, but letting us realize how much is important instead of the money that you should pay a person is how much respect you give this person. Because with Cuyalino, we meet Cuyalino and now we are friend, we give respect and he respects us. And this is the most important thing. It's not the money that you receive from somebody, but it's the respect that you can give to this person. Many people are really fed by the money, consider the money the most important things independently and despite the relationship with people, despite the respect that you can give a people, money are really everything for somebody. And in this past year, we really found some people like this. We unluckily find in our way people that apparently was nice to us, they tried to be nice, they tried to give us things in exchange of taking advantage of the fact that we was going to give money to them. And this is so sad, because this is not what we want from our life, is not what we try to surround people with. This is so bad, and we really feel bad also for these people, because they really are probably getting money, they are maybe even have a lot of money, but inside, deep inside, they are an unhappy person and a bit miserable, on our opinion. When you work or you focus your energy on getting money only, without thinking about the happiness that you can get and the happiness that you can give to people and the joy, the respect, is at exactly that moment that you're wasting your life and you're living a life for sure unhappy. We might not be rich in terms of money, we don't have a lot of money, but we are contented with our life. We are grateful for all what we have, for living the simple life here in the Philippines, to spend time together as a family, and to dedicate all our time for us. This is what we want and what we like in our life, and we are really thankful for. You really need to find and understand what you really like to do in life, what you want, and how you want to spend your life. Because there are a few things really important in life that money cannot buy, and is respect and happiness.